1917 of coloured glass. Poor deflated majesty descends from its upper floors to the level of the street. Our proud, half-ruined Emperor John attends his spousal coronation. It's a con. Precious stones in the imperial crowns are glass, flashing red and blue and green. Empress-soon-to-be Irene disowns any knowledge of this high pretence, but inwardly smarts. These over-gaudy gems bring tears into her eyes, impatient tears. Poverty fights with pride, yet neither stems ambition or desire. Andronikos' daughter slowly proceeds to the altar with haughty demeanour, Cantacuzenos at her side. There bows in full Byzantine grandeur, her glittering crown showering coloured lights upon the host.